backstage here at Monday Night Raw, trying to catch up with the club after their victory in the 12-man tag team match earlier tonight.
That's how we do it.
Hey,
excuse me, guys.
Hello, brother.
Just
wanted to see that.
Did you see that out there? Just an example of what's going to happen at Battleground. Did you see the way they work together? They don't. Enzo, Kaz, and John Cena, terrible. That's not a team.
They're not a team. They're not a real team. They're not a cohesive unit. They're makeshift. Hell, Enzo looks like a bird, right?
He wants to make fun of my hair. It looks like a bird.
Oh, gosh, you got great hair.
The club owned Japan.
Still do.
Right?
Yeah, still do.
The club has come to the WWE and taken it over. Yeah, Battleground, Enzo, Cass, John Cena, we finished them. The club is forever.
Forever.
Oh, the club is also just too sweet. But the thing I'm looking forward to most about Sunday is we're going to take out Enzo, we're going to take out Big Cass, and then we're going to do our favorite thing to do, which
is
1, 2, 3, beat up John Cena!
We did a little bit of that tonight.
That was awesome.
See ya.